160,000 student athletes striving to compete in 90 NCAA championships. The NCAA would like to say thank you to its corporate champions and partners for making the pursuit of excellence possible on the field, in the classroom, and for life.
We can stop to make sure someone is okay.
Get in the way and disrupt the situation.
Notify an authority.
Get someone to
help. Or walk the closer.
We can change the language around race. We can make campuses safer for our teammates, our friends, and our classmates. We cannot be bystanders. Taking action isn't always easy, but it's
our must. Because we can, learn more and take the pledge at itsonus.org.
Fans, the 2017 NCAA Division I Women's Volleyball Championship is heading to Kansas City. This year, and the experience with volleyball fans from across the country, the top teams in the nation, compete for an NCAA National Championship December 14th and 16th at the Sprint Center. For details, visit ncaa.com/volleyball. The NCAA would like to thank official equipment suppliers, Sports and Wharton Wilson, for their support of NCAA championships. Their contributions help enhance the educational and athletic experiences of more than half a million NCAA student athletes.
Is a journey marked by challenges and mounting obstacles, a journey that will show you how to love the world around you more deeply, where you will discover your destination while guiding others to find theirs. In the end, your journey will be a life well lived. We don't know what lies ahead, but we know there are moments when a single decision can change everything. Your journey begins here.
players. On court five for the Waves, number 24, Sarah Seiber. And number four, Nikki Lyon. For the women of Troy, number 31, Jenna Belton. And number 25, Joe Kramer. On court four for the Waves, number 14, Annika Wilson. And number 31, Deanna Kraft. For the women of Troy, number 10, April Bustamante. And number 11, Troy Dennis. On court three for the Waves, number 2, Skyler Caputo. Number 22, Heidi Dyer. For the women of Troy, number 41, Therese Cannon. And number 35, Nicolette Martin. On court two for the Waves, number 1, Corinne Quiggle. And number 15, Brittany Howard. For the women of Troy, number 5, Sophie Bukovic. And number 12, Allie Wheeler. And our court one for the Waves, number 3, Delaney Knudsen. And number 10, Maddie Rowe. For the women of Troy, number 3, Kelly Clays. And number 14, Sarah Hughes. Head coach for the Waves is Nina Matthews. Head coach for the women of Troy is Anna Collier.
Thank you. They did.
Nice.
Thank you.
Nyer 21-16. USC's Clayson Hughes claimed the first set over Pepperdine's Hudson and Rowe, 21-18. Ladies and gentlemen, from court 5, it was Pepperdine, Cyber Alliance, winning set number 1, USC's Bethany Kramer, 23-21.
Right here. Top spin. Hey, let's get one here. Tie it up. championship. Cut!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the final. USC defeats Pepperdine to win today's national semifinal duel. USC advances to the national championship.
It's
tomorrow, 1 o'clock.
Thank you.